Hey guys, just got the new Kong Keyblade in. It's their new knife that they come out with, primarily for cutting rope. Nice build to it. Feels like some kind of aluminum, but sturdy. Very, very strong feel to it. Multicolored sides. On the one side, it does have a lock. It's an actual double locking feature. You can see right here. So it's unlocked right there. If I push it that way, it's now locked. So if I unlock it and push it up, you hear the click. The click actually was what you normally find with a normal knife, a normal pocket knife. It's locked up, even though it's in the unlocked position. So the nice feature about this knife is that you can cut your line with it pretty well. I'll show you here. This is 8mm line, 8mm prusik line. By just placing it in there, closing that up, and then just pressing down, it gives it a nice, clean cut. Then just burn the ends like you normally would. I find that very, very useful in the field for me anyway. Frayed lines, I always find workers that have frayed lines. It drives me up a wall, you know. I kind of look at that as attention to detail, so this definitely does fix that. So it does have also a spot for clipping to a carabiner or to your harness if you need be. Very sharp knife. I'd say it's probably about a 2-inch knife, 2-inch blade to it, maybe 2.5. All in all, when it's folded up, it does fit in my hand pretty well. So it's not. It's not massively big whatsoever, but it definitely does get the job done. Very sharp blade, very well built. Very happy to have it. Big thank you to Kong for sending it over my way. Have a good one, guys.